Alright. Welcome back, guys, to yet another Nautilus video. This video, we're playing Nautilus in the top lane again. We're going against an Akali, which is not too much of a good matchup for Nautilus, but we're going to make it work like we usually do. We're running Grasp, Shield Bash, Bone Plating, and Flinching, Ingenious Hunter, and Cheap Shot. So, with this matchup here, we're probably going to start with the MR version of Sunfire. So I can, yeah, I knew she would do that. She actually did lose that trade though. Oh, come on. The minions took so long. But yeah, early game is gonna be rough. As long as I have that first item, I should be a little bit better. But yeah, once she goes in for a trade though with her Q, I just need to root her with my passive. And she's gonna take a lot of minion aggro. I wonder what she got level 2. Probably E. Yep, definitely E. Does she have, no, she doesn't have Ignite. So she's 1 HP. She comes up to farm any of these minions, I can kill her. Oh, I'm gonna just flash. I guess she probably wasn't expecting me to flash, so that's why I just decided to do it. Alright, well, it doesn't look like, oh, she TP'd already. I was about to say, it doesn't look like she's TP'ing, but she already did it. Oh, she's trying to kill me. Bro, you're too sad, bro. You're too sad, bro. The bits are just so easy. The bits are just too easy, man. They always think, oh, you're 1 HP. You're gonna die. No, I'm not. Alright, well, now we're 2-0, guys. That's funny as fuck. Our CS can be better, though. Our CS should be better. Also, we can cancel her second E with our Q. So if she goes in for the E and I Q her right before it hits, it's gonna cancel her E. I'm just trying to get this wave on the tower. Because she's trying to, like, freeze it right there. I didn't time it right. She still took a lot of damage, though. Now that I have Sunfire already, like, yeah, she's just, she's gonna cook. She's gonna be cooked. Sunfire is gonna cook her. Oh, come on, bro. I'm just trying to auto the minion riot. Why do you make me walk all the way towards her? Bro. Oh, okay, I'm dead. And again, I couldn't auto her. I was walking around her. I don't understand why this always happens to me with this game. Every time I try to auto a champion, I just walk around them. Is it my mouse that's the problem? Is it me that's the problem? Is it the game? I don't know. Is it my ping? Like, that just happened twice in a row. I tried to auto a minion, and then I walked around the minion. Then I tried to auto her, and I walked around her. Anyways, it's fine. I give her an unnecessary shutdown, though. There's no reason why she should have gone that shutdown. Still leading in CS. The problem is, now that I do have Sunfire, I'm almost gonna, like, automatically push waves. Like, the moment I try to farm a minion, it's just gonna push the wave. Let's see if I can try to freeze this. Oh, wait. I need to go out my jungler. Akali is probably gonna be there as well. Yes. Well, Nocturne got one at least. Oh no, he got two. Why did it only show one at the top? Akali is not R yet. Let's see if I can try to trade with her. Nope, she doesn't want me to trade with her. Well, now I can. She's not gonna follow that E. There's no way she follows that E. There's no way. She finally got R. God, minion blocked again. I'm probably just gonna get ganked again though if I keep getting the waves there, but the problem is that. Yep, I called it. But yeah, the problem is that I'm. Sunfire is just kind of like an auto push item. Looks like she's pushing this way though, so I'm gonna let her do her thing. Because that benefits me. I need to work on the CS though. Wait, we have a Lulu mid. What the fuck? I didn't even know that. Alright, I'm gonna just try to keep the wave here. This next wave, I'm gonna hold. She's probably not gonna let me hold it though. Oh, she did. I appreciate that. But Sunfire, on the other hand, doesn't want me to hold the wave. I'm gonna beta recall her. Alright, buddy. Alright, well, she took a free tower shot. She didn't die? Bro, that's crazy. Bro! That's actually insane. What the fuck? Oh, Smolder is mid. I thought Smolder was the ADC. I was like, what the hell is the ADC doing there? No way I can reach her, yeah. Alright, well, I have TP in 3 seconds, so I guess I'll just recall and TP back in. How did I dodge his W, though? That was so insane. Bro, why can't I TP? Wait, what the f- Oh, it's not 10 minutes yet. Oh my god, I'm a bot. I thought it was 10 minutes already. Oh my god. God, it's not 10 minutes yet. Oh, where is she? Okay. She definitely has her TP, so I don't want her to recall her. See if I can stop it. Yes, sir. this is fun as fuck. I love Nautilus. That long ass Q though. She used her E and everything to dodge it. I had to give up a cannon for that, but it's worth, man. It's worth. Yeah, she had TP. I'm gonna go look at the Void Grubs. Yeah, Nocturne should have just come for this. I can probably get one by myself, honestly. Oh, shit, they have vision on it. Fuck. Why do they have vision on it? What the fuck? Why didn't he ult Akali? Bro, I am too good, bro. My hooks are crazy. Oh, shit. But yeah, Akali had vision on the Void Groves. Kinda sad. But it is what it is. Gonna recall so we can get the MR Sunfire, and then we get MR boots, and then we go back in. Now we do it all again. Oh, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Ah, he's dead, bro. That's so sad. Lulu is too low to do anything. I can do something though if I get there in time. Hopefully I do. Let's see. Hopefully Kane doesn't have E to just go through the wall. Fuck, he still got it. But he's dead. Killing spree. An ally has been slain. I wanted to kill him before he could get it, but he just kind of focused it. I need to push this wave. Alright, I'll go for a quick reset here. Where is it? Rod of Ages. I'm gonna get that. I'm starting to really like Road of Ages, actually. I never... Honestly, I'm gonna be really honest with you guys. In my, like... I joined this game in 2018 or 2017. So in my... 2017, we're in 2024. In my 7 years of playing this game, I honestly never once built Road of Ages on any champion. Because I literally don't play champions that build that item. I literally only play, like, I don't know, maybe 4 or 5 champions. I know how to play each champion because I've probably at least played one game on each champion, but in terms of, like, champions I play often, yeah, only like 4 or 5. So I don't really know much about Road of Ages because that was just an item that I wasn't interested in because all of the champions that built it, I didn't play them. Emergency. Oh, well. Looks like we have an AFK. I'm gonna go put a ward on Herald. Because our jungler hasn't really gone many objectives so far, and I don't want to lose Herald. Because if we do lose Herald, it'll most likely end up being put top. But yeah, if you go this item, you really can't freeze waves. You just have to push every wave. There's no hope for you freezing a wave. Why do I just get this sixth sense that Kane is just waiting here or somewhere topside? I don't know. I just have this feeling that he's topside. Well, he's not topside. This is the half of her HP, bro. Yeah, he's mid. She trying to recall. We're just going to do. Quick side note, guys. Only 6% of you are subbed. Let's try to get that number to 10%. So hit that sub button. I love diving, people, bro. Diving has to be the most satisfying part of this game. When you're so strong that you can dive somebody and barely lose any HP. No better feeling than that. Die. coming in. Fuck. Never mind. I guess I just wasted my time. I thought there was gonna be. Oh no. I'm dead, aren't I? Fucking hell, Morgana! Use your Q on him! I'm off a massive shutdown, right? Oh, my shutdown was only 200. Why didn't she just help me? The fuck? It is what it is, bro. Well, I didn't expect Kayn to be in that bush there. Kinda sad. I still feel like we could have probably killed him though, but I don't know. Maybe not. Lulu's, I don't think you. Yeah, okay. Wait, was that his ult all the way here? Was that the end of his ult? Sad, I lose tower here. I'm not gonna ult her, because if I ult her, she's just gonna shroud. And then she's gonna live with 1 HP. Kayn is coming top. I think he's on Herald right now. You know, we're not getting any objectives, bro. He's not on Herald. Nocturne has R. Oh yeah, we are a player down. Oh wait, he's 0-6. Never mind. We're not even a player down because he wasn't a player to begin with. I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. Okay. Oh, I was about to fucking say. Sad, bro. This amazing laning phase against Akali is just gonna be good for nothing. I don't even feel like I aimed that Q there. But yeah, my team is gonna FF. What I'll probably do is just play another game added on to this. But yeah, GG. It is what it is. We had an AFK ADC. So yeah, the game was pretty much over. But I'll play another game and I'll add it on to this, guys. So stay tuned for the next one. Who I give this to? Actually, there's not really anybody to give it to. Got an S plus, let's go. I got 2 honors, let's go. I got the most damage on my team, let's go again. Yeah, this was a really good game, bro. It's just really sad that we had an AFK. Why did Riot not give him the penalty though? But yeah, it is what it is. Guys, I'm gonna play another game. I'll maybe add an Earth game onto this. Because I actually really like playing Nautilus and Earth. So I'll add an Earth game onto this. So stay tuned for the Earth game, guys. Alright, guys. Welcome to game number 2. We're playing Earth, guys. We're playing Earth Nautilus. We're gonna be playing the healing Nautilus build. Where we go Mega Tank Nautilus and we don't die. And we have a Maokai on our team. So we're probably gonna have 2 people that don't die. Let's go. Oh, my game is stuck for 20,000 years. What the fuck just happened? Oh, that is good. What the fuck? That one auto killed you? Damn. This Wukong has 3 million mastery on Wukong, by the way. Who the hell has time to get 3 million mastery on any champion? I'm putting down damage, guys. I'm dead though. Wait, alright. I actually didn't die when I thought I was gonna die. But we gave him a triple. But our Ezreal got a quadra though. Going mid. I don't really like laning against Wukong, but I do like taking mid and earth. Okay. Took a free tower shot. Bruh. I tried to auto reset a little bit too quickly. Wukong main. He literally got level 3 right when I went in. That's kind of sad. Bro, why does my game keep... My game keeps fucking freezing, bro. And it's freezing, like, way longer than it usually does. Just need a new PC. Like, right now. Time for me to leave. I'm gonna go max with E. So, first item. What do we get first item, guys? Well, I'll get boots, actually. Boots, and then... Yeah, I'll just get an enemy despair. I'll put a point in W. Just let me tank a little bit more. Why can't I auto him? Ah, I'm dead. Fucking hell. He has his W up all the time, so it's kind of rough. Yeah, let me not dive this guy again. He has ult. I have my ult now. But yeah, he went all the way in the second tower, I think. But you see, giving Ezreal that quadro is worth. Ezreal is not popping off. Ezreal has 8 kills. I can't fucking ult. I'm doing so much damage to him. What the fuck? He stayed there. Okay, Mr. Wukong main. I see you have some moves. But you're now dead, Mr. Wukong main. Thought you could beat me. You're a Wukong main and I'm a Nautilus main. And guess what? Nautilus happens to be stronger. Alright, time to leave. another point in E. Wait, I can actually start a Sunfire. Yeah, I didn't even think of that. I'm gonna start a Sunfire. Bruh, he just literally automatically ghosted. Which one is he? The one at the bar? The thing is, he wins. Damn. Fucking hell, he does so much damage. He got first item and that's why he's so strong right now. It's crazy. I need heal reduction though. Because this gives Omnivamp, right? No? Wait. What the fuck? Didn't this give Omnivamp before? What the fuck? Oh, I thought he could block my fucking ult. No way, bro. That's actually so unfortunate. He's literally able to eat right when I fucking hook him. Not E, sorry, W. He got my entire tower too. Yeah, he can cancel my fucking ult. Well, I cannot fight this guy anymore. Maybe I should have gone and ending despair first item. I don't know, I didn't expect to come back and for him to just be unstoppable. I need to do all of that just to kill this guy. Holy shit. Come in. I can kill Jace. Yep, I kill Jace. Hey, stay off my wave, buddy. How you doing? Oh, you're going bot side. I apologize for the mix-up. Anyway, it's time to recall. Oh, Wukong is gonna kill her. Yep, she is dead. Never mind, she is quick. She is fast as fuck. Oh, she is ghost big. Well, that explains it. I don't think he can 1v1 me now, though. Now that I have an end in despair, there's no way he 1v1s me, right? Oh, he has fucking Sundered Sky, though. What's going down over? What's going on down over here? Wait, what the fuck? I didn't even know he was on me. I was so focused on bot side. What the fuck? Damn. That was some healing right there. Ziggs, you better run, buddy. Actually, I want to catch this wave. Not gonna lie. That's a massive wave. Come here. That was Wolf, guys. I don't care what you say. This is Earth. It's gonna be up in like, what, 60 seconds. What the fuck is he doing? Bro, you engaged that just to run away? Fuck, you're so lucky too. You engaged on me just for you to run away? An enemy has been You're very sad, Zix. Yes, fucking Cirrus. I was wondering what that shield was. Alright, so now we get Spirit Visage for some healing. The Wukong seems to be dying a lot there. Oh shit. Who's that? Hey, it's a Wukong. What'd you think? Oh shit. Bro, is you crazy? I'm a tank. I could afford to do that, and I don't even want to do that. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh, bro, I'm so lucky. Come here, Jace. Yes, sir. Bro, relax. You're not gonna kill me. Where is he? Wait, what the fuck? Did he not? Bro. Ah, shit. Bro, I'm not dying. I've been tanking tower. Bro, I'm just fucking running at them. I don't even give a fuck. Oh, that's funny as fuck. I'm just unkillable. Well, it's a mid gap. I have Spirit Visage, so I'm gonna go get it first. I'm sorry, guys, I can't really help you. I need to get Spirit Visage. Oh, shit. Is this a bad decision? Oh, wait, what the fuck? The healing. I'm gonna go stop him, you guys do dragon. Well, everybody is recalling. Jack sure it is. Your critic has been destroyed. I apologize, bro, but I needed to kill you. It's for my own mental sanity, okay? The hook of the fucking century. Don't exhaust me. You think exhaust scares me, buddy? You think two towers scares me, buddy? You think I'm not gonna dive you, buddy? You think I'm not gonna dive you? shit. Time to kill the Wukong. Oh shit, he has Darius with him. I don't wanna fight that. Honestly, I am not confident that I would win that. A Darius and a Wukong? Kinda scary. I need 300 gold. I mean, I don't know why he's trying to solo me. Really can't. I'm just gonna toy with him anyways. Oh shit. You lucky son of a gun. So what was the point of that plan? Bro, stop healing! Jesus, man. I'm the only one that's allowed to heal in this game, bro. What's your problem? Anyways. I'm gonna get Jack Show. Last item. Do I get last item? Oh, actually, I think I'm gonna just get a Rift Maker. He's gonna give me a good amount of AP. Bro, don't go the end of war. He's just gonna flash. But where is he gonna? Wait, why can't I? Oh, my fucking keyboard died. Bro, he's actually so lucky. He's because I literally tried to ghost and I was like, wait, why can't I ghost? Because my freaking keyboard died. Holy shit. Why are they always so lucky? My keyboard always dies at the wrong time. How does the Wukong have 3 million mastery on Wukong? That's so hard to hit. Why did Darius go into the Mokai ult? He was out of it, he just decided I wanna die. Mid gap. But I'm dead. The crazy thing is that now that I'm dead, I don't think they can end. Oh wait, they have Mokai, never mind. I thought Mokai was dead as well. Mid gap. You heard me. I'm not gonna type that. Bro, it's all for fun, okay guys? This is not toxic, it's just for fun, okay? But yeah, this was a fun other game though. This was really fun. At first it was kind of easy and then it became hard. The lane against Wukong was easy, then hard, then easy. I think I should have just gone and ending despair first item, honestly. Melio was healing me a lot and shielding me a lot, so I'm gonna give it 10. We got an S, let's go. Well, we were all the resistances, but we did have 45,000 damage. So that's really good. We had more damage than everybody on their team except for Ziggs. And that's because he's playing Ziggs. Ziggs is like brand. No matter how bad you do, you're always gonna be on top in damage. Literally. But yeah. This was really fun, guys. Really fun. So if you enjoyed the two games that I played for you guys, definitely hit like on the video. Comment down below. Let me know what build you like me to play on Nautilus next. Make sure you comment, guys, because I read every single comment. So you know what that means. You know, if you leave me a comment, I will definitely read it and I'll definitely try out your build. It just depends on how difficult it is and I'll give it some time, you know, but I will always try it out. Okay, so yeah. And sub to the channel, guys. Sub to the channel and turn on post notifications so that you are notified when I'm uploading my next video. But yeah, that is pretty much it for me today, guys. Peace.